Okay.
Today we are going to know about the common size statement. It's the second tools for accounting analysis. Okay, beta. Financial analysis. It's the second tool of the financial analysis. Common size statement. Okay. In this again two type of statement is there. One balance sheet and second is income statement.
Same way, one is balance sheet and second is the
income statement. So now we are going to start with the first, that is
balance sheet.
Same proforma we are following. Proforma we are following on the time of making of
comparative statement.
Same proforma. Only the system will change for the doing the analysis. Okay, beta. Same proforma. Equity and liabilities, shareholder funds, then share capital, reserve and surplus, non-current liabilities, different type of liability, long-term, long-term liability, long-term borrows, then current liabilities, short-term borrows, short-term provision, these are things, then downside assets, non-current and current. In non-current, that fixed liabilities, fixed assets, and current, some current assets we are putting. This is same. Same thing we are going to follow. Only the presentation of data will change. Only the presentation of data will change. We are taking the all amount here only. Okay, beta? And then total amount. Okay? All amount are different head. Then total amount. And then we are going to calculate the percentage of these all amount. Single amount. As like that, if its amount is 20, 30, 40, and 30, and total is more. This amount is 40, 60 and 60, 120 and 30. Total amount is 150. Okay. Now we are going to calculate the percentage of these all in this amount, total amount. Percentage of these all in this total amount. As like that, 20 is the what percentage in the 150? Percentage is what? If 20 rupees is there, what percentage is there? 20 percentage of this 50, 150.
Okay,
this way we are
going to present the data.
Next, in this line, next year, it's the base year, maybe 18, maybe 19. Okay? Same way we are going to just put the all head. Put the all head only. As like that, maybe 40, 10, 20. Okay? Then 30. How much? And 50. Then now we're going to again calculate the percentage. 40, 40. 200 beta? 200? Okay? Now get the percentage. It's a 20%. It's again 20%, again 20%, and in 30, 15%, in 50, 25%, and total is always 100. Total is always 100. Okay? Because the total percent is less equal to 100. Clear? How to solve it's clear or not? Main thing is this only. You go for the assets. Maybe in SR some amount, but its total sale is certain 150 and it's 200 beta. Because both sides are equal, then make it like that 40, 50, 30, how much? 20? No. 10 more. Then calculate percentage. 40, how much is that? 27 and 50, 33. 33, okay? How much? 10. 10. Make it 15. Okay. Make it 15 and this again 15. That will be easy for them. Okay. It's a 10%. It's a 10%. It's a 20%. And that 50 is 35. Total is 100 or not? 100 beta?
Yes.
Clear? Same way we are going to project this. This is called comparative common size statement. It's a common size statement. On this way we are going to present the all the things. Nothing else. Don't take just about that. Only present the data. Only present the data and then see what the percentage of the single data to the total amount. Percentage of the single head in this total amount. That we are going to calculate. One. Finished. Okay. Now, going for the one question. Then we are going to mainly calculate what amount is coming. Okay, now start. First question. Yeah, first question. Anything.
Following information is related to Osco Limited. Equity share capital.
Okay.
2018 and 19.
Okay.
2018 16 and 2019 also 16.
That is not only 16 meter. That is very in lakh. In lakh, is not?
Yes, sir. In
lakh. Okay, we are going to present in 16 values, okay? And write down on top in lakhs. It means 16 lakhs. Okay, beta? 16. Okay, next.
In 2019, 16
lakhs. Again, 16 same?
Yes, sir.
Okay, next.
Preference share capital, 2 lakhs.
2 and 2.
Yes, sir.
Okay, next.
Reserve and surplus, 5.40.
40?
Yes, sir.
5.40.
No, sir. In 2018, 4 है. मतलब वो सही है.
हैं?
4. 4 है.
Only 4.
Yes.
in this total amount that we are going to calculate. Okay, clear?